There is something so darkly comical about Tumblr potentially outliving Twitter. Tumblr, which is held together with duct tape and madness, run by three raccoons in bloodstained Yahoo hats and a handful of crabs, its only discernible source of income, the sale of shoelaces, from an inside joke so inside no one knows the original source anymore, and fake blue check marks. That website still lives on. Truly the cockroach of social media, and I love it for that.